A new look? Just for me? You shouldn't have. What do you want from me?
You will aid in my protection.
Not likely.
I have mastered Shinnok's sorcery. I will add your soul strength to mine, and finally avenge myself upon Raiden.
My friends, Raiden's armies are coming. They will fight us, and they will lose.
Beyond the fog. Ferries cannot fight a war.
This fleet is under my protection. If Caron falls, our fleet cannot sail. Protect him at all costs.
Ramming speed!
Sake and mine.
Fight.
Let me help you. Kronika's promises to you were a cruel deception. She is the mother of Shinnok, the architect of your Revenant enslavement.
But... no. She's Cetrion's mother.
Cetrion is Shinnok's sister. In Kronika's new era, Shinnok will be the darkness to balance Cetrion's light.
Which will only happen if the realms keep on fighting each other. What have I done? I'm a fool.
It is not foolish to fight for your family's betterment.
I'm sorry, Raiden. I promise to make this right.
It is impossible. Yours, inevitable.
Fight.
Suffer you no more.
Drowning cannot kill me, Raiden.
That is unfortunate for you. The sea of blood is bottomless. You will fall forever.
Now do I have your attention, Raiden? The warriors sinking your fleet are under my command.
You have made a devil's bargain with Kronika, Frost.
You ignored me my entire life. Kronika saw my talent from the start.
Fight.
ambition consume you.
Such wasted potential.
The good she could have done in command of these cyber Lin Kuei.
She commands them, not Sektor. If so, she is linked to them. They follow her thoughts.
Then let them follow her to defeat. Time after time, Kronika's schemes have pitted us against each other. That cycle must end, Liu Kang.
This time, it will!
Your power? Is this Kronika's gift?
A gift to myself, you could say.
You stole your own soul, perverted your own nature.
It's a lesson you taught me, Raiden. To fight my enemies by any means necessary.
Fight.
Conquered the darkness within me. You must do the same.
You will have to kill me.
I would rather save you.
happened to Raiden?
He is part of me, bound to my soul. He made me a god, for now, at least.
A god? Incredible.
Now he's out of her league.
My revenant counterpart. I have absorbed his knowledge of the keep, of Kronika's plan. I know where to find the hourglass. We can beat Kronika.
Out of desperation comes invention. I had not thought it possible for Raiden to surprise me. Our success is no longer certain. We must make haste.
This means I'm sorry, Jackie. And hell yeah, I'm back.
Thank you. Stand back.
Prevent Liu Kang's interference, but you will require more assistance.
Whatever happens, I am honored to fight at your side.
Likewise, Liu Kang.
Me too, brother.
May the Elder Gods protect us.
Raiden has the benefit of novelty, but it is also too little, too late.
Earthrealm's Jinsei flows within you. Let it fuel your fire.
Thank you.
Now stand down! I have no wish to harm you.
Harm me? You already killed me! My fate was sealed the moment I joined you at Raiden's side. It's a mistake I won't repeat in the new era.
Fight!
Was no mistake.
Your ego knows no bounds.
I did not ask for this. It was thrust upon me.
It should have been me, Liu Kang, from the beginning. Thanks to Kronika, it will be.
Fight!
You are right to fear mine and Raiden's powers combined.
A demigod's power cannot rival that of an elder god. Cetrion!
As you wish, Mother. You match me step for step.
Your heart is not in the battle, Cetrion. You fight for your mother's vision. But as a goddess of virtue, you know that her desired balance is folly.
Heed me, Cetrion. He lacks our vision and wisdom.
please. No virtue is served by condemning the realms to endless war.
The greatest virtue is abiding my mother's will, Liu Kang. I cannot fail.
Fight.
Your heart betrays you, Cetrion.
I have failed you. Dearest Cetrion, you have done admirably. Yet there is one final service to perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
Fight.
Here history ends and begins again. Behold the start of the new era. I had intended to leave your destiny intact, Liu Kang, until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight!
With or without you, I will restore the timeline.
Sculpting the sands of time requires great power and skill. You have neither, Liu Kang. You may be a god, but I am a titan!
Fight!
There is only the new era!
Fight!
You Welcome to the dawn of time. Here, history ends and begins again. Behold the start of the new era. I had intended to leave your destiny intact, Liu Kang, until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight!
There is only the new era!
Fight!
Will not fight your endless wars.
Fight me further and your friends are lost. They have no future unless I create it.
The future you offer is not worth living. It will not come to pass.
Fight.
You dawn of time. Here, history ends and begins again. Behold the start of the new era. I had intended to leave your destiny intact, Liu Kang, until Raiden went and made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight!
There is only the new era!
Fight!
Made you immortal. Now you cannot be ignored.
Fight!
Yeah!
with or without you. I will restore the timeline.
Sculpting the sands of time requires great power and skill. You have neither, Liu Kang. You may be a god, but I am a titan!
Fight.
Accept your fate. There is only the new era!
Fight!
Will not fight your endless wars.
Fight me further and your friends are lost. They have no future unless I create it.
The future you offer is not worth living. It will not come to pass.
Fight.
Ugh!
is finished, Liu Kang.
Lord Raiden.
I am merely Raiden now. You have proven worthy to take my place as Earthrealm's new protector, Lord Liu Kang.
Where do we go from here?
The sands of time are yours to shape. You must return the hourglass to the dawn of time and sculpt a new history, a better one.
The fate of all realms in my hands? Raiden, I cannot do this alone.
Yes. You will need a partner with whom you can share the eons.
Kitana.
Your destinies have always been intertwined.
We are far in the past, but not so far that I cannot reach her.
Return with her to the dawn of time. Sculpt the hourglass's sands to forge a better future. I look forward to meeting again in the next timeline.
Then I will not say goodbye. Are you ready?
Yes. But no matter how we sculpt the sands, we cannot plan for every possibility. Mortals will make their own choices. New evils will arise.
Each realm must choose its own destiny. Whatever those choices, we will face them together.
Thank you. Story.